Remember, baby, you're spending blood money. My blood money.
I was a police officer. It's an everyday stress. It's a physical stress. And
as a species, the human race are accomplished builders. We build homes, roads, and as a species, the human race are accomplished builders. We build homes, roads, and cities, sprawling out across the land and reaching up towards the sky to support our growing population and industries. Not all of our great works of construction are destined to last forever, though. Through abandonment, becoming obsolete, or suffering misfortune, our creations sometimes fall into disuse, becoming strange, forgotten monuments to the past. Few things are as eerie as an abandoned amusement park. Dada Park in Belgium was once full of excited children and families enjoying all the fun of the fair on roller coasters and other rides. Now though, what remains of the park is breaking down and rusting under the sun. Dada Park first opened in 1950 as a place for the children of visitors to the nearby basilica to play. But in 1980, it had been expanded into a fully-fledged tourist attraction, welcoming more than 1 million pleasure seekers every year. The 2,600-foot-long monkey bridge was the largest of its kind in Europe. Sadly, it fell into poor maintenance, leading to what was billed as the temporary closure of the park after a child had a serious accident in 2000. The park was doomed never to reopen, but despite being scheduled for demolition in 2011, many of the old rides are still standing. It's now a popular site for urban explorers. Some of the buildings we create in wartime have no use during times of peace. That's why the Dagdizel 8th Workshop in